okay. And I spoke to Powell prior to the start of the game about how he feels. Miller, is he filling the lane like he typically does? That, I think, is going to be the big sign. Sakalidis on the inside.
All the way to the hoop for the layup.
Joe Johnson over the last five games averaging 21 points. Williams connects. It was something else.
My big Jake early in this game. He's involved in every aspect. Nice pick.
Because, as you well know, you have cap room doesn't mean that you can get it done. The steal, the strip. Picks up number one.
But Posey, you think you're by him. He's out of the play, but he sneaks from behind, taps him.
Said, I'll go as long as they allow me to go. That's how ready I am. I want to go. He wears two braces, one on his left and one on his right knee. Double overtime victory in Atlanta. It was as if the world was watching. Swift.
Nice concentration. Being able to still finish the shot. Stoudemire flew at him.
Shot doesn't go. Tap down. Jason Williams controls ahead to Mike Miller. Miller.
Jason with the lead pass. Barbosa, I don't know what he was doing on that layup attempt. But Mike, that's a heck of a catch to be able to run that ball down.
Yeah. Suns have not scored in 5.5 minutes. Williams after the...
Yeah, there are a couple of players on this team. You can't be lazy with the basketball when they're around, and Shane is one of those guys.
Great things that you see out of the Phoenix Suns now that they've hit a trouble spot. A dart to Swift off the...
Joe Johnson, I don't know how he was able to get that ball through there to find Stoudemire.
Jason Williams connects.
In possessions, they like to get the best shot possible, run their offense and come up with the shot.
Step back three from the corner.
Sakalidis. And Jason buries the three. All
but received word that Vonzi Wells will not return to this evening's action. First rebound. Here's Jason Williams finds Posey. The Grizzlies on top by four. They come out with a spark after the timeout. Jason lights it. Tied at 77. James Posey has the last five for the Grizzlies. And Jason Williams, you know what he can do.
He can find you if you're running the floor.
Not only helping out on the floor with 23, but also guard Miller. Jason sprinting ahead, Posey. Go, push, 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 push. He did there. First style, but also in other manners as well. Against San Antonio, against Philadelphia.
Nice horse shot.
Win in a horse game between you and Jason. Dixon, they're on their feet here at the pyramid. Jason Williams clutching on to the basketball as a